there was a study with a bunch of elementary school kids and had them draw maps of their neighborhood. And those students who were driven to school would draw a box that was their house, a box that was the school, and a line between. And that was it. That was the map of their neighborhood.